changing jobs and moving. I tell you, it's a heck of a learning experience.
Josh Pastner making the move from Memphis to Georgia Tech. Complete rebuilding project for the Yellow Jackets and their new coach.
Most jobs, when you change a job, you got a transition period. There's probably a going away party. You got time to kind of chill out. In our world, in the athletic world, in the college basketball world, you're the head coach at one spot, and then 17 hours later, the head coach somewhere else.
You want to have an opportunity to win a national championship. You want to have a championship program year in, year out. And I truly believe Georgia Tech is a true gold mine.
The transition of it is probably tougher for the families than it is actual the head coach, because you're just flying right into it and you stay busy. I don't know the right lessons to learn, other than it's always better to get a house in a good school district, I guess. So when you move again, it's easier to sell. I don't know. That's what the advice was told to me.
Helping you game plan for all the right moves. Presented by New York Life.